Starting rosemary from cuttings is easy, and it works a lot better than starting it from seed. Cut a few 3-inch stems that are soft and not yet woody. Pull off the bottom leaves and stick the cuttings into soil or into a pot. Keep them moist but not wet for about 8 weeks until they make roots. Then, pot them up into individual pots for growing on, indoors or out. I'm Kathy LaLiberte for Homeclick.com. For more exclusive home and garden videos, click on the links below.